hey, I mastered drawing in about 6 weeks using the courses that you can find linked in the description down below. A friend recommended them to me after knowing I've been wanting to learn how to draw forever but could really just never do it. I took drawing courses in high school. I just was really something I wanted to get into but never could, you know? So I started taking those courses. The ones I took were Pencil Drawing Made Easy and The Secrets to Drawing. So it was super easy to get the hang of it. Most of it was just, you know, paying attention, buckling down. I watched segment after segment and I just learned how to draw so fast. I initially signed up for them just because they were so cheap, but eventually I just started getting into it, again watching segment by segment until I finally could draw. It was crazy. In about 2 weeks I was drawing, and in about 6 weeks I could really, really draw. So I really highly recommend that you check out the two super low cost courses that are linked below in the description. Again, I highly recommend them. I went from not being able to draw a stick figure to being an amazing artist. So again, highly recommend.